Ortiz is notorious for showing off textures in the band that can be created. There's so many neat textures that can be created with wind instruments and percussion instruments, and he's famous for showing those things off. All kinds of different combinations of sound together and solo instruments together. That's a very tough piece. If you had a solo, you'd have to stand up. Thank you. change of scene is likely to take a little bit longer than the other ones have. So I have a number of things that I'd like to tell you. First of all, thank you for coming. And if you cooked anything, if you spent whatever time preparing whatever you made tonight, thank you so much. I ate a little bit of everything that was there, and it was wonderful. Thank you so much. It was great. Also, I'd like to say a couple of special thank yous to people that helped organize and get everything together for us. Robin, we're sorry. And we'll promise to pencil everybody right in. Saturday, about 12 o'clock, if you're in the Transco Tower area, if you just happen to be passing by Transco Tower or going to the Galleria shopping Saturday afternoon, Tuba Christmas, which is about the 8th or 10th annual in Houston, is happening at high noon. A lot of tuba players are going to stay and baritone players are going to play. I'm going to make every effort to be there too and play tuba and enjoy a wonderful event. If you've never heard about 250 tuba players sit down and play Christmas carols, you are missing something. So go hear it. Transco Tower, in the right by the reflecting pool, in that little park there, and you'll like it. About me, what? Free parking at Transco Tower. Great. We're ready. Okay, I think we're ready.
Wondering I should appear, but a miniature sleigh and eight tiny reindeer. toys in St. Nicholas, too. And then in a twinkle, I heard on the roof the prancing and pawing of each little hoof. As I drew in my head and was turning around, down the chimney St. Nicholas came with a bound. Laying his finger aside of his nose and giving a nod up the chimney, he rose.